Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Damn, shit's about to go down.
Karabast. I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a minute. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Nah, see. That was good.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Shriv, we all love you. Just saying. We're falling out of the sky.
Not the most inspiring start.
Hey, so we're still alive. Now, what can we be useful?
There we go.
Two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
Let's just head over there. You can piss off. Oh my god, piss off. Jesus. Just started.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Easy. Yeah, get out of here.
Fighter is down.
Come on. Yep, there's another one. And one more. That I can't hit. There we go.
This is Commander Aiden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your
position. Why don't we use our ships?
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Why don't we use our ships to, you know, take out the AT-ATs? I'd be a lot that'd be smarter, but ooh, okay.
We can't evacuate till those orcas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
I just want my gun. Yeah, I don't care about that. I just want my gun. Nope, there it is. There we go.
Found him! Trip, patch me into the fleet.
No, get the hell out of here.
Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command, Inferno, you are go for orbital. Hit your target and we'll rain fire.
Okay.
Orbital barrage, here.
not what I wanted. Was here.
We need more orbital strikes, Inferno!
I know. Shut the hell up.
It's working, Inferno Squad! The second AT-AT is down. Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk.
There we go.
Thanks. Saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! Back to the evacuation zone. This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for the pickup, Commander.
Beautiful.
With me, this way! Go, go, go!
Fall back all the way back here. Why is there a turn? That means...
Imperial reinforcements!
You're gonna make it!
Damn it!
Alright,
yeah, we'll be fine.
Still with us, Commander!
Of course. That is cool.
Captain Lindsay, welcome to the Corvus.
Alright, get the hell on there.
Drift, help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it. Everybody move!
Alright, I didn't know we were not going. Where are we going? We'll take a bus turn.
Go! Get out of here!
Oh, you're welcome. They acknowledge when they shoot each other. That's hilarious.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Okay, our ships are up here.
Sure, what about it?
Man, I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
All right. If you say so, Shrew. Alright, back in the air. Why is Shrew underground?
This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
I got you.
Busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's off the mission.
There we go. Gone.
There we go! Inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Okay.
X-Wing versus TIE Fighter. The campaign destroyed 8 Starfighters. Ooh, nice. To an Imperial research facility at Carbon
Ridge. That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
Can we? Are you sure? You sure about that? Sure, that sounds easy.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
I got a present for you.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
I saw him. We're good. We're good. Oh, that was direct hit. Dude, this gun is incredible for this. Out. Come on.
That's all of them.
Easy.
Path to the hangar. We just need those detonators.
I'll have a rocket launcher.
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more.
There's more.
More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
I'll bring TIE Fighter up top.
More heavy weapons.
I don't know how much straight I think. No,
healing,
go ahead and heal.
Thank you.
Alright. That's fantastic. Probably gonna die right here. Please blow it up. Oh, thank God.
Bet they didn't see that coming.
Wow, that's a way to kill a heavy gunner.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties.
How are they still getting
explosion
bombers in here?
Will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly.
Alright, sounds like fun.
Detonator planted.
I don't know how this is gonna work. I don't get how this would work. This would just blow up a ship. There's just these ships.
Detonators are primed.
Okey-doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Alright, we'll see how that works. What I'm doing with this. Yeah, I don't know what the hell what weapon I pulled out. That wasn't a rocket, so I don't know what the hell that was. I hate the thermal detonator. Stop giving me this. All your abilities cooldowns are shorter. Yeah, I'll take that. There we go.
They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
That would be the rest of you.
Get to the ship!
We're fine. We're fine.
Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Good.
We're good, we're good.
Disable, please.
Wrecked.
We should get back to our ship.
Nah, we're just gonna walk. Ship it right here. Perfect. Oh, Christ, mine's the furthest.
We gotta keep moving, Commander.
What do you think I'm doing? Okay, shut up.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
Well, just two, so. I don't think that would work, honestly. Sure, that's how you see it. And there goes another one. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, straight up. Okay. Why is it so far up here? Like, seriously. Is it gonna get destroyed before I go there? Wouldn't doubt it. Wouldn't doubt it whatsoever. It's taking a little while though. Yep. Okay. Oh, we did finish it though. See, I knew it. I left my crosshairs are still on there.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. I got these. I got them. I got them.
Bomber down.
Come on, come on. Self prepare. There we go. That's cool. Where? Alright, that's one.
Corvus is hit!
It'll be fine. You'll be okay.
So long.
Come on, there we go. Oh my god, more? Here, come on.
All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound.
Oh my god.
Something different. They're coming right for you.
troopers there.
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this
opportunity. I died instantly.
You're on the wrong side of history. Yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No, I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
Alright, so got a little, did a little bit.
The Admiral ordered me to fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullis really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
Okay, see? I don't know how to... It's impossible for me to do those.
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hask.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live.
So you're a bitch. God, whine some more, dude. Come on. I'm so close. There we go. Hell yes.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad. Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Why are we retreating?